In simple terms, we are borrowing to pay another debt.
You can call it that way. You can, but that is exactly paying to pay a debt that you are using it for infrastructure.
So we're borrowing from one debt to pay another one.
That is
borrowing from Peter to pay Paul, essentially.
No. Yeah, I think that is you're putting it in a way that what I've just said is that you can lengthen your maturities depending on what the prices you are getting.